Hi guys, this is MegaDragonoid. As you probably can see, we're playing Kingdom Hearts Rechain of Memories. And yeah, we're continuing from where we left off. So let's see what's behind this door. Also, metabolism will shake on cause of my speak about the devil. My cows are back.
Take the hint. I told you to go home. Not until I rescue you and Naminé. I don't remember ever asking you to rescue me.
Did you forget? Kairi's there, waiting for us both to come home.
You're the one who forgot. I told you at Kingdom Hearts when we closed the door. Take care of Kairi. Give it up. I'm not going back to the islands. For anything.
It's not just for Kairi. What about the rest?
You can have those losers. Already forgot them.
That's enough.
What about you, Sora? Do you actually remember what they all look like?
Of course I remember.
Don't feel bad. That's what this castle does to you. After a while.
What a dick.
It's good. You forget all the useless stuff and remember, for the first time, what really matters. I remembered it, Sora. I now know the one thing that is most important to me. Protecting Naminé. Nothing else matters. Not a thing.
Hey, Riku. I think I'll jog your memory.
Here we go again. I'm not going to risk it.
This is it. Yeah, back off. Freeze.
Yeah.
damn easy this time. Literally too easy.
Too bad, Sora. You can fight me all you want, but I still won't remember a thing. Come on, Riku. Let's quit fighting. Let's go help Naminé. Together. Right. So like you. Sora, you're always trying to worm your way into my heart.
Hold on. When did I ever do that?
Huh. You forgot that too? You never cared. It never mattered to you.
You won't push me away.
Magnet spiral. Once you help Riku get his memories back, you'll be friends again in no talk. No talk. Burp.
Riku, stop it. He always been like that.
Does it hurt, Naminé? Watching your two childhood friends fight, all because of you. You have my sympathies from the heart. But don't waste your time. We nobodies can never hope to be somebodies.
I don't get it. Riku and I, we both want the same thing. Both of us want to help Naminé out. How come we're fighting each other? I mean, Riku and I have argued about stuff in the past, but...
Could be because you care what happens to each other.
Hmm. I really thought so too. But... maybe Riku doesn't.
You can't give up your friends. Tied together. Sora, Riku, and... what's her name?
Hmm. It seems our memories are fading mighty fast. Sora, we gotta hurry. I bet Riku will come around if you just talk to him.
You're right. We three were never apart. Me and Riku and Naminé.
And you forgot Kairi. There, Riku and Sora. It's been a real month when you, Riku, and Naminé can laugh together again.
Wow! What? That's weird. I can't think of her name.
Okay, well, that's safety safe. And then in case if anything goes bad. BRB. Well, I'm back, guys. Stupid rumors and stupid things about the PS3. I'm not going to big heavy into it because I will ramble about it and we just get pissed. But yeah. Okay, we already let it line. Oh, you are. So there we go. Neverland. Where are we now? Before this got on steady, I can hear an ocean too.
I know, we must be inside a ship.
Oh, we better find a way out. Oh, which way do we go?
Ah!
Who are you? Maybe he's trying to help us. Looks like you're right. The key a beginning. And we learn it finally. Now we can go to that particular world again. Now we can finally glide, which is really we needed. That's quicker than expected. Winnie the Pooh, Winnie the Pooh. Actually get more money. There you go. Needed that. Ooh, card. What is it? Kingdom key. Yeah. Don't need life. Why are they giving me life? Don't get it. Spellbinder. How good is that? Oh, that one. Not as good as the crap, but it does have a ability. It has a lightning ability. Winnie the Pooh, Winnie the Pooh. Why are you slow? How can I get out? Oh. Did I just... No. Do I have to hit the trump or something? Yeah, I have to go that way. Okay, we have to do it the quicker way. Glide is so stupid here. Doesn't have much value. Yeah, okay, you can glide in the air. But why do I want in there? Bum, ba, ba, ba. We need to add that. Floor number 9. Okay, here we go again. Button! Straight on, straight off. Okay. Got him!
Back off! This is it!
Ooh, boom, card. Do I have cards that needs upgrading? Am I missing a card there? No. Missed! Oh, I missed too. Gravity. Serious, I missed again.
Funnel.
idiot. Ooh, that part. Nice. There we go.
This is it. Back off. This is it. Yes. Yes. Ha. Yes. Ha. Ha. Run. Ha. Yeah. Ha. Freeze. Courage. Power.
Yes. Crap, I missed. Okay, ooh. Sure. We need some premium upgrading. Premium card, which is nice, but I didn't get a premium symbol. Stop!
This is it.
That was it! Come!
Back off. This is it. Yeah.
The good one. There's another one.
This is it.
Yeah. Oh, I missed him.
Damn it.
Oh, did I have someone?
Nope.
This is it. Back off. Ha. Yeah. Ha. Yeah.
There we go, there's another one.
Freeze. Courage. Power. Heal. Heal.
Okay, we at least need one more premium. Bip!
Back off. This is it.
Crap! Flame to light.
Back off. This is it.
Oh, almost missed it. Ooh, now level up. Only Simba. I feel we need the HP a lot more now. Did I not hit that one?
Nope.
300. Nice. Don't need that anymore. That's actually my deck looking. I possibly can put it in again. Let's see. Stops enemies from breaking any item cards you use.
Yep.
I'm doing that one. So I need to know where I'm gonna have to go. Okay, I have to go both ways up. This is where the other one is, and that's the one. Teleport. Okay.
Yeah.
actually need all of those Moogles again. Nope. Ooh, cart. Olympia. Oh yeah, I can hear that one. Another one. Those are very good. I'm gonna be doing every time one. Okay. Those fairy harps are very good. Trust me. I know what I'm doing. Koopo! Two fairy harps. Nice. These ones are good if I have an enemy that is weak against lightning, and I guess it's fire. Damn, costs are really in a way. And these ones did a lot of damage too. These cost a lot. Yep. I need at least one more level up. Where am I actually? Oh, close. Okay, let's see. Take one of these.
Bip. Back off. Mercy! Loyal!
There we go. Why did I hit that?
Back off. This is it. Back off. Yeah. Yeah.
Spellbinder. Hello. Arrow. That's weird. Was that one leading me? That's the one we need. Bam! Mama. Yeah, let's do this anyway then. Going to make use of one of the stupid cards. Bye. Is it just me or are all the rooms starting to look the same? Maybe we're just going in circles.
Someone help see us.
I think you might level her feathers, Donald.
Tink, what are you doing?
You weren't supposed to bring Paris with you.
Stay back, pirates! Or this will be the last fight you pick.
What's the big idea? We're not pirates! We're only here because... What was it again? Why were you here, Sora?
Huh? How am I supposed to know, Donald? Goofy, what do you think?
Gosh, it's me!
Okay, I understand. Sora, Donald, and Goofy, right? I guess you were
I guess if you were real pirates, you wouldn't get your get lost on your own ship. Plus, you're just funny.
There you go again.
Wait, is the so if you're you tough we were pirates, is we be a pirate ship? That's right. We're trapped in the Jolly Roger, ship of the old codfish Captain Hook.
Well, you're trapped in things you are too.
Me? Don't be silly. No one can capture Peter Pan. I'm gonna laying low until the time is right to spring my plan.
What is the plan?
The pirates kept in my friend Wendy. She got to be somewhere on this ship. I didn't expect here to be so many pirates on watch, though. I sent to look a way around. But all she found was you. I bet I know what thing we'll have in mind. If we all make a big enough racket, we can distract the pirates.
Gosh, you must have read her mind.
How about it? Let's work together, at least until we get above deck. Well, why not? Of course, I should save Winnie myself if I wanted to. You guys look like you'd be stuck without me.
Don't you have any manners?
The key of guidance. I need to check where that is. Okay, so it seems to be it's over there. Okay, no big problem. No big problem. Wait, I can. Oh, that's dope. I kind of got that's an option. You can change rooms. Whoops. Coo-poo. Oh, Olympia keys. Like I said, those are the good ones. Okay, can I get a low one? Or decentable? I'm going for a roulette room for once. I kind of forgot what it does. It looks up. Whoa! Surprise! Seems to be a roulette bonus. This is it. Back off. This is it. Oh, yeah. Oh, I got something. But that's what it does. Nice. Uh,
That one. Okay, let's remove all the junk cards. Nice, I can't remove that car by accident. Need to go up. Back
off. This is it. Back off.
Bit.
This is it. Back off.
Ooh, another one.
This is it. Yeah.
I want all of those premium ones. Okay, one more.
Power.
Oops, wrong one. Got a lot of blues. Whoops.
Back off. This is it. Back off. Yeah. Ha. Yeah. Ha. Yeah. Yeah. Ha. Freeze. Courage.
I totally missed.
Power.
Do I have enough space? Maybe. If I remove that one, basically. I think. I made a right choice to make it a 5. Boop.
Back off. This is it. Back off.
Yeah.
There it is.
Power.
Ooh. Okay, I hope it's a 15 now, because then I can keep replacing. It's a 20. Huh. Slightly better. I can do a 25. 26. I need to level up. I didn't use that actually often. Swing. There you go. It kind of works nicely. I can all remove all the worthless ones that has low attack. And slowly build up a better deck. Because what did I have still as weak? Yeah, those two.
Back off.
Ooh, premium card. Nice. A 9 as well.
Yes.
Bop.
This is it. Back off. This is it. Yes.
No, 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 no. There you go. I can even make it better. Couldn't do it.
Back off. This is it. Back off. Yeah.
There's the one. Okay. I can't use any more premium cards. Or I can. Nice. I can actually create a bigger deck. Let's see how many thunders. Okay, I'm gonna do another one. Cause I need to prepare a little bit. Did I actually did that one?
This is it. Back off.
Oh, there it is. Yeah, I did. Okay, good to know. I had to check. There we go. No. There we go. Enough space for an it's too high. That's good enough.
Freeze! Courage!
That wasn't it, sadly. Crap!
Fire!
This is it! Back off! This is it!
Crap, missed him.
Back off. This is it. Back off.
There it is.
This is it. Back off.
Crap, I got the one. Crap, I got all my money.
This is it. Back off. This is it. Ha, yes. Ha. Ha. Run. Oh, yeah. Ha. Ha. Run. Freeze.
Here we go, 300. Oh, equals two. That's an easy one. Don't need that, those ones. I never used them, actually. And we got one of there. Boop. Thunder Red. That's what we need later, I believe. Yeah. Fully healed. Boop. Ba 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 ba. just in case we need it. Wait a minute. Where's the Mugga Room? Oh, I went too far. This is where I have to be. Perfect. I was actually hoping for more. Well, I can do two of these, which is good. Dumbo. Thunder. Oh, I actually need Dumbo. Oops. A lot of nice. There we go. Only what we needed. Oh. Now we're back. Well, sadly, this is it, guys. If you like the content so far, make sure to hit that sexy free follow button. You can also go to twitch.tv/MegaManDragonoid to hit there the follow button, or you can subscribe there as well. You can also go to dv.com/MegaManDragonoid, where I'll be posting my art. You can there watch me as well. And yeah, if you like this content so far, make sure to hit that, like I said, the follow button. And next week we will see more of this amazing game. So I wish you all a good day, a good week, and have a nice day, everybody. Peace!